What's up, guys? Sergeant Smiley here. And today, I have a special guest. It is my buddy, Cassie. Say hello.
Hey. I sound like a pedophile.
Today, we are playing some Minecraft, and I'm sorry that you guys can't see it, honestly, but I might be able to set it up where you guys can. But I'm just too lazy to fucking do that, so I hope you guys enjoy it. We do come up with some pretty funny stories and pretty funny conversations. So if you really want more of these two collabs, I really would enjoy doing them for you guys. And you know, leave a like if you enjoyed. All right, so what are we doing right now, Cassie?
Wait, you left the game.
Why didn't it?
It says you did. Why did you leave me?
I didn't mean to.
I thought we were friends.
We are. I don't know what happened. It might have kicked
me. Do you want me to send you an invite?
Yeah.
Well, this is a pretty fun game so far.
I know, right? Remember, we can
Every time.
Hey, go ahead.
What? Oh, every time I see your name on here, I think of Titanium.
Why?
I don't know. Anyways, what were you gonna say?
Well, I don't even know why I was kicked, but I might have lagged out.
Anyhow, what should we talk about that's funny?
Fucking know, this is acting normal.
Oh my god, okay, this one time. Okay, I was in, I don't know if I told you the story before, but I was in my kitchen, and and somebody ate the tops of my muffins. So, there's topless muffins, and I started laughing because topless muffins sound funny. And then I started, laughed so hard I was on the ground, and then I didn't know what to do. I really had to pee, and I was crawling to the bathroom, and you know what I freaking did?
What?
I fucking peed myself in the middle of the kitchen.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's my life.
I'm going to tell you an embarrassing story. I was digging through all my old stuff through kindergarten and everything. And, oh my god. I found this report for sexual harassment.
What did you do?
I don't know. I was talking really poorly toward girls.
Oh, and that's hilarious.
It is. I sit back and laugh at it now because I've grown up past that. Do you want to do a truth or dare?
Why don't we play Never Have I Ever?
I don't really know how to play it, but okay.
Or 20 questions.
20 questions sounds boring.
Okay, well, truth or dare sounds boring because then I have to actually get up and do stuff.
Fine. We'll play Never Have I.
Do you know how to play?
Not really.
Do you know what it's about?
Yeah, someone says something and someone has to say Never Have I.
Okay, so Never Have I Ever. I don't fucking know. You go first.
Never have I given a dude a blowjob.
Wait, that blowjob?
Yeah.
Never have I ever. Sucked on a cow titty.
No.
Same.
Never have I fucked a dog.
Speaking of that, literally, I know somebody who has. Kind of.
That is disgusting.
She put peanut butter on her vagina and then had her dog lick her vagina.
What the fuck?
When I heard that, we were playing the same game. And when I heard that, I was like, girl, you fucked up.
That's not as bad as what I saw. I heard about a dude who put peanut butter on his dick and the dog licked it off.
That's exactly what just happened, but with a girl. Why is that any worse?
That's so disgusting.
Can't get out of this fucking jungle.
I'm in a village right now.
Oh, good for you. I've been stuck in this jungle for 20 years. Suicide jump!
How do you manage to get stuck in a jungle?
How do you manage to get your dick stuck in a fan? I don't know, it just happens. It's not a phase, Mom.
Okay, that other thing does not happen.
Maybe not to you.
If someone does that, they intentionally stick it in there.
Dude, are you being racist?
No, I'm not.
Are you against my culture? Because I do that in my culture.
What the fuck?
Just kidding, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about.
I can tell.
There's so many beans. Cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans.
Oh my lord, I found a thingy.
Is it my thingy?
No, your thingy's too small.
Yeah, that's probably
true. I can't find it.
That's probably... That's,
but for real?
I don't know.
Did you just admit to it?
No.
Dude, for real though, I just found this thingy. I'm gonna jump into the water. And I'm not gonna die.
I that found a well. Smooth.
Yeah, well, I found these nuts.
What nuts?
These nuts. Anyways, how was school?
It was alright.
Why was it alright?
Because it was school.
True though. Usually when you're at school, you do school stuff.
Oh, I've been trying to get my grades up, so... I don't know, school's alright, and after, during 7th period, I lifted.
Ew, that's fun.
Not really, my arms are dead right now.
That was from jacking off too much.
Nah, I haven't done that in a while.
I need some rehab, or maybe just need some sleep. I got it.
Get away from me, spider. With a little editing, I can cut some of these segments out.
Like, only put the funny stuff in?
Yeah. I put a game with Sergeant Smiley on my YouTube channel if you want to look it up.
Wait, what about that?
Gaming with Sergeant Smiley. Just look on my channel.
I like how you advertise.
Huh?
I like how you advertise your channel.
Why not? If it gets me more, like, subscribers and I'm down, I'll do it.
How many subscribers do you have?
31. I used to have 32 and then I lost one. My friend's mom is subscribed to me. I just found that out.
That's cute.
No, not really. Piss, I'm like running out of shit to talk about now. This all always happens to me when I record.
This one time? At band camp?
Yeah.
So good.
I remember that time at band camp. I got a trumpet shoved on my ass.
Okay, I want to purposely kill myself, but if I do, I'm going to end up in the freaking jungle again.
Yeah, don't purposely kill yourself.
But it's my time.
No, it's not.
Maybe I'll try to jump over it.
No.
Shit, fuck.
What, Grandma? I know I'm recording right now. No!
Yes!
No! Ow! My wrist. My wrist hurts so bad. Ow. Oh, that pissed me off so much. I lost that crafting table. Ow. That hurt so bad.
What did you even do?
I smacked my wrist.
In half?
No.
Oh, then you're fine.
No, on the edge of the armrest on my chair. Ow.
Put some duct tape on it. It fixes anything.
You got a point. My grandma thought I was yelling at her.
Is that why she started yelling?
No, like, when I got blown up by the creeper, I got pissed. Now, I don't even know where that village is.
I have so many watermelons. Watermelons.
I got a lot of carrots and tube right. I don't know, I'm kind of just jamming out to music right now.
Well, that's no fun, because then the people will hear music instead of my beautiful voice.
No, it's really low. It's not even. And the camera won't pick it up anyway, so.
Oh.
You want to build a small shelter or something? No, I don't want to build a snowman.
I'm trying to find a freaking flat land. Everything's all hilly.
How much wood do you have?
Like 40, probably. 40 or 50.
Yeah, we could build a small shack because I got a few out of that village.
Okay, well, let's find a flat land near water.
It finally quit raining.
Gosh fam, yo.
Yaw, dude.
Gosh fam.
Yaw fam.
Yaw, it's lit in here.
Wait, do you have an extra sword cast?
I can give you the one that I... Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, I'll give you the one that's, like, almost broken.
Okay. That works.
Otherwise, I just have one. But that'll get you through a little bit.
Yeah.
Wait, there's pumpkins! There's pumpkins!
Pumpkins!
Okay, I'm not walking all the way over there. I'm too lazy. Plus, I already have pumpkins, so what's the point?
Okay, Cassie, here's a funny story. Like, I realized what I did wrong. I didn't have, another voice crack. God damn it. I was talking about the funny story about how I messed up when I first started out. So it first started out or just an all gaming channel. So I had my S3, right? And I was playing Assassin's Creed 4 online. And I asked people to say hi to the camera, hi to YouTube. They said hi and everything. I realized it didn't pick up the audio. Because I had a headset on. And I was just starting out, though, too, so I didn't really know much about it.
Okay, what if we knocked out a lot of these trees? That way we have wood and we have a flat land.
Yeah,
and there's
I guess.
A red mushroom right there.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go get that red mushroom. I love my mushrooms, okay?
Yeah, they make you hallucinate.
Not shrooms, I like mushrooms.
Same thing.
Mushrooms.
Same thing.
There. And it left my furnace.
Okay.
Yeah, so now I only have 51 coal instead of, like, 200.
State.
You should make a couple furnace and put it over here.
I don't have any stone.
Neither do I. Boy,
you have a stone.
Here. Go dig, bitch.
Why don't you make me, bitch?
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
Do it.
Maybe I will.
You don't even know where I live.
I know about where you live.
That's true.
Don't test me, boy. Don't test me.
Damn it, I shouldn't have gave you my town and stuff.
He lives in... No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, leave my address or my city and stuff out of the videos because I don't want people following me everywhere. That's the only rule. That's the only reason rule. That's the only rule I have on my channel.
I'm not gonna tell anyone where you live.
Unless I'm receiving fan mail or something. That's about the only time when I'm gonna tell someone.
No, don't even do it then. Get a P.O. box.
I don't even know what a P.O. box is, but okay.
It's where, like, people send it to the P.O. box instead of your house.
Oh.
It's, like, at the post office.
I don't know. I'm gonna live alone in my own house.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, fine then.
Do you want to live together or what?
Well, kind of.
Oh, that's right. You don't know how to build houses.
I do too. I'm just lazy. There's a difference, you know. If you want me to build it, I'll build it.
No, I'm good. I'll build it. I probably have better design dollars.
When I build houses, I build them big.
That's what she said.
You know, I think I'm getting crabby because I'm hangry.
Why are you hangry?
I'm hungry and I'm angry because I'm hungry.
Sorry for your guys' ears, the Minecraft sounds are kind of loud.
The what on Minecraft is loud?
Oh, when I'm crafting or whatever, it's loud.
One second. What, Mom?
Yep, go.
so. You wanted to know if I wanted to go to the gym. Please.
Well, you seem to enjoy it there.
Oh, I don't.
Why not?
I do. Sometimes, like if I have friends to go with.
You know, if I was up there, I'd be going to the gym with you.
When I do it by myself, it's so boring.
I'd probably go.
I really need to make friends.
I won't have no problem going up to the weight room with you. Just another workout day to me.
Yeah, the only problem is you live like 5 billion years away from me.
Yeah.
Okay, Mom! Sorry for yelling.
Oh, no, that's cool. I'll just put salty AF over that one. I will. And I will rip on every part of you in my video.
What does that mean?
Like, I'll put titles on my salty AF or whatever.
Oh. You have to send me the video. I really want to watch it.
Well, just go to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, but I won't know which one it is.
I'll send you a link over Facebook.
Okay.
Next time I'm on the computer.
How long will it take you to edit?
I might just message it to you right now.
How long will it take to edit?
Not that long. I don't edit very much of it. Actually, this one might take a while. But, you know, I'm trying to put out more, like, edited videos. Because I realize they're getting, like, better and better views than what my other ones have. Actually, now my original ones were so much better. I sent that to you right now.
Bring me home some MacDons. I'm a bear.
You understand everything you're saying to me in court, right?
Yeah, your point.
I'm just saying.
All I said was buy me MacDonald's.
What is that, about that anyways?
McDonald's? Duh, boy.
I'm just saying that if you don't want any personal information, don't say anything too personal.
Yes, Mom! What did I say that's personal?
I don't know, I got plenty of wood that we can start building a shelter.
Okay, but if I say anything personal, edit it out.
Yeah, I'll try. I don't think I'll be able to, really, though. My Why? Editing skills are, like, low-key, like, dumb.
Well, just take out the parts if I say, like, my address or something.
Yeah, I could do that. But, yeah, I'm gonna have to wear headphones for it.
Yeah, I don't have any room for anything.
I got it. Now, okay, let's just start building, like, a shelter.
I'm gonna put that there. And that there. One of them is trapped, and I don't know what that means.
That means when people try to break in, like, they'll get, like, a surprise. And
like, if you were to go in it?
I don't know, that's weird. I've never actually gotten the point of the trap ones.
Oh, yuck. You can't just, like, put them all in there at once by pressing Y.
Oh.
You actually have to, like, hand put it in there.
That's stupid.
Oh, never mind. Wait, yeah, you can't press Y, but you can, like, click on it and put it up there.
Can you hear me sing?
What?
I'm, like, singing along to this song because it's really good.
Oh, I can't hear you.
Okay, that's good. I sing in, like, a really low voice for a reason. It sounds better than if I tried to actually sing. Do you have the crafting table, Cass?
Maybe. Hold on. I'm putting charcoal in me. Okay.
I got one.
I did. It would be in one of these chests.
I might also cut out the parts that we're not really talking.
Yeah.
Is your mom gonna bring you back Mickey D's?
No, she said, I haven't seen you do any chores. Now, if I don't see you do any chores by the time I get back, blah, blah, blah.
Not any that'll keep my hands warm. Those ones don't keep me warm. Fuck you.
Holy, who is that?
That's my brother.
He's real salty.
Shut the fuck up.
Can he hear me?
Yeah.
Oh.
I do have you going through the TV. I don't know, someone came in pissed off, man. There's a skeleton outside. That's gonna be a good part to put in my video.
What is?
That moment when my brother walked in.
Oh.
I'm just seeing how long it's been. Holy fuck. Well, might as well keep going.
How long has it been?
Over 30 minutes.
Dang.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut out a lot of parts.
Well, I'll let you guys go and have a great day. Peace out. Leave a like, subscribe, comment below if you want some more of these collabs. And what do you say, Cassie?
I like cheese.
All right. Well, you heard it from the lady. She likes cheese. Peace out. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment below. Peace out.